what point should I hire a divorce lawyer? Hi, I'm Bill Farias, founder of Farias Family Law. This is a question that came up a couple of weeks ago. A gentleman contacted us and he wanted some information, but he wasn't sure at which point he should be hiring a lawyer. So the best way to think about this is you want to think about where you fall on the risk spectrum. So on one end of this spectrum, you have a very short-term marriage, you have no children, you have few assets, very little disparity in income between the parties. That is a low-risk case. You can probably process that case without the help of an attorney. You can simply go online, download the forms you need, file it, and get it done. On the other end of the spectrum, you have a longer-term marriage, you have children involved, you have a disparity in income, you have a significant amount of assets. So on that end of the spectrum, you are at higher risk of making a poor decision and compromising yourself. And of course, there is everything in between. So you want to think about where you fall on that risk spectrum. And the farther away you are from the low risk end of that spectrum, the more sense it makes to, at the very least, reach out to an attorney to get an assessment, a consultation, to get some advice on how to proceed. The further you are away from that low end of the spectrum, then the greater the risk that you are going to make a mistake. And the problem with family law cases and divorce litigation is that very often when someone makes a mistake, it is very difficult to reverse. It can serve as a precedent in the case, something that the court considers, and it sometimes can be very difficult to dig yourself out of that hole. So it makes sense if you are farther away from that low risk end of the spectrum to at the very least reach out, come up with a game plan with an attorney. And if you feel like you don't need an attorney at that point, fine, but at least you are making an informed decision. If you just bury your head in the sand from the beginning and you don't reach out and get any advice or any input, and you're not in that low risk category, then that is a recipe for disaster. If you have any other questions, you can call us at 508-675-0464. You can email us at info@fariasfamilylaw.com. And if you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our channel and share it with anyone you think might benefit from it. You can also find us on Facebook and Instagram at Farias Family Law. Thank you. Have a good day.